I lose track of the days too. Yeah, so the insomnia thing that you're about to cover, I'd recommend talking to a sleep neurologist or pathologist or whatever the hell they call it in Spain. I had to see a neurologist before seeing a sleep doctor. I have not slept for more than a few minutes at a time for several years now. So before it gets as bad as what I've got, please seek help, Anna.